few weeks ago, I was reading back one of my old articles. It's terrible. It's awful. But I don't feel bad about it because I needed to go through that and write so many more articles even after that one to get to the point I'm at now, to the point that I can actually realize that my writing back then was awful.